the Kings have control of the puck. Third to the blue line and out to center ice. Kings now with a 3-on-2. Pass on the right side. Here's Carter. Shoots. He scores!
Jeff Carter never, ever looks down. He gets it. Head up. Head up. Head up. He does not take his head and look at it. Doesn't look at the players driving. He just looks for a spot. And right there, the goaltender would want that one back.
Heck, they come to center ice now and across the line. Pass off on the right side. Red Wings move it down and deep. Thomas Tatar now up the middle. Here's Nyquist. He shoots and a glove save by Jonathan Quick.
And Jonathan Quick, Bob, at the end, the puck actually ends up just hitting his glove, but it's all about position. Great look down low, fake because of the potential block. Look at Quick. He's down low in that spread stance, and he's going to be in position. The glove's already open. I mean, it's there. He's anticipating. He knows where the open spot is, and he takes it away with a big glove save.
Winnipeg, Kalusti, hangs on, tries to give it in deep, and back. Whoa, hard check by Sequeira as he knocks Stafford into the boards.
Stafford's upset with the contact with Sequeira, and he's still chatting it up with the referee. Sequeira showed his balance there, and then the skating ability to take him down.
Kings with it again. Shot deflected back behind the net. Kings go forward again on the left side. The Kings tied for 12th in the league on the power play. Now the puck back to the blue line, taken there by Muzzin. He shoots, he scores! Back at the blue line, Jake Muzzin fired the shot, and the Kings have a 1-0 lead.
But the play made by Muzzin to walk the line. You see down in the corner, you've got to move it around, and then you've got to get to the front of that. Look at how many guys end up kind of being in the way right there. Not necessarily a full-on screen, and Jake has his head up before he shoots, and you follow it through, you follow it through. It goes off of something right there. Whether it's Kopitar, whether it's the defenseman, everything worked well. Recover the puck, work hard there. Kings lead, 1-0.
Gets it over now to Matt Green, now back to Reguer. Reguer's pass up the left side, into the Anaheim zone. Hip check there, but getting away from it is Trevor Lewis in front. He scores!
There was a couple of areas on that goal, Bob, in the neutral zone where a duck took down Jared Stoll. Then you have the drive to the net. There's the contact, and Lewis is actually stopped. But look at right there in front is Dustin Brown. He drew one man to him, and watch Brown's position in front. He gets inside position on a box out. He doesn't interfere. He just keeps his stick on the ice, and Trevor Lewis spots that. Now, credit Trevor with that ability to bounce off the check and immediately, without hesitation. That's the important thing right there. He didn't look for anything else but drive to the net. Dustin Brown causes the traffic. Kings lead 1-0.